Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this video, you'll learn how to add tabbed content in WordPress posts and pages. To get started, just install and activate the Tabs Shortcode and Widget plugin. Now, when I go to add a new post, I can see a new icon here, and click this and set up the tabs. Here I can choose how many tabs I want, and if I want horizontal or vertical tabs. Then give them a title, and here I can even add custom CSS for them. As I'm working through this, I'll see a live preview here. I'm going to add the tab content, and when I'm finished, I'll just click Insert button to add them to my post. I can click Publish, and we'll see what it looks like on my page. We can also add tab widget by going to Appearance, Widgets, and add the OTW shortcode widget to the sidebar. Then you can add whatever widget you want on the side. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.